To julienne and cucumber, start with 1/2 of a whole cucumber. Next, I'm going to cut off one end of the cucumber to make it easier for me to work. From here, I'm just going to stand my cucumber up and make some long cuts through the length of the cucumber. Try and keep the lengths as even as possible. I'm going to set this piece aside so that I have something flat to work on. From here, I'm going to make long strips. And that is how you julienne a cucumber.